in Japan is a young person who is obsessed with computers or particular aspects of popular culture to the detriment of their social skills. Otaku is someone who enjoys watching anime. Astro Boy created Osamu Tezuka, premiered on Fuji TV on January 1, 1960. It became the first anime shown widely to Western audiences, especially those in the United States, becoming relatively popular and influencing U.S. popular culture, with American companies acquiring various titles from Japanese producers.
The top 10 countries where anime is most popular. Top 1, China. Top 2, India. Top 3, Indonesia. Top 4, Brazil. Top 5, Russia. Top 6, United States. Top 7, Philippines. Top 8, Mexico. Top 9, Japan. Top 10, Spain. Top 5 most popular anime of 2021: Attack on Titan, Dr. Stone, The Promised Neverland, Re:Zero and One Piece. Watching is a common practice among people. It is considered as a good way of relaxing that make people relieved. Watching animes have got abundant benefits not only to children and youths but also to adults. Anime can convey strong messages through its characters, its setting, and the general vibe that could come from single episode. That's why it's loved worldwide, and the industry increases in popularity as more and more people start to watch anime.
Hi, my name is Janella Stephanie Dio from West A, and we're here to ask you some questions regarding why happy perceived impact of anime.
Sometimes 1 to 2 hours, pero minsan nakakaabot ka ng 5 hours.
What are the negative effects of anime, if there are any?
Ang siguro sa akin, ang negative effect niya sa akin, kasi minsan nawala na ako ng time na mag-module. Minsan kasi, mas gusto ko na lang matuto na ako ng anime. Minsan. Tapos yun, napapagalitan din ako kasi mas nag-focus na ako sa anime kaysa sa pag-aaral ko din sa, ano din, sa bahay.
Do you think watching anime can help you mentally and physically?
Yeah. Kasi ano,
for me,
pag yun nga nag-re-re-re-re ako, sasa ko, yun na, nakakatulong talaga yung anime sa akin. And then, in physical siguro,
yung mga aura
kasi, paano ko, napupuyat ako, kaya gano'n. Minsan masakit sa ulo.
Janella Stephanie Dio. Right here to ask you some questions regarding our topic, perceived impact of anime on senior high school student academic performance. Who influenced you to watch anime?
My sister and classmates.
What do you think are benefits of watching anime?
Makamotivate ko sa sarili.
How many hours do you spend watching anime?
30 minutes to 2 hours.
What are the negative effects of anime if there are any?
Time management, household chores, sa academic arena.
Do you think watching anime can help you mentally and physically?
Yes. Nakakatanggal yung stress na nalilibang sarili. Physical po, na-adapt ko po yung sa anime sa sports na nagaya ko.
Janella Stephanie Dio. We're here to ask you some questions regarding our topics. Perceived impact of anime on senior high school students' academic performance. Who influenced you to watch anime?
My friends and my brother.
What do you think are the benefits of watching anime?
To motivate some kind of Haikyuu, because my favorite sport is volleyball. And now, mo motivate ko ang aking sarili because yung mga training ng mga Haikyuu. Anime, you know.
How many hours do you spend watching anime?
30 minutes.
What are the negative effects of anime if there are any?
Kulang po sa tulog, tapos po, hindi na po nakakabanding sa mga kaibigan.
Do you think anime can help you mentally and physically?
Yes, because nawawala po ang aking stress and kung ano ang nangyayari sa pinapanooran ko ay nagagawa ko namin dun sa physical.
As the coronavirus forces millions to stay indoors and practice social distancing, people are trying to figure out what to do to pass time. Many have resorted to binge-watching their favorite anime to get their mind off the outbreak, and, luckily, streaming services like Netflix, Hulu, and Crunchyroll have an endless amount of content to offer for binging. Watching anime can increase social interaction among senior high student. It helps the students bond with each other and provides a common subject for them to converse about. A study by Galikin, 2013, reaffirmed that watching anime can help increase social interaction among viewers. Anime itself serves as a great factor that led the students to watch, because the latest trend for all teenagers and having a good storyline that makes the student hook up. Next is peer pressure, which influences a person to watch anime. When your group are exposed to anime, it will surely influences you. Next is boredom buster. As an expert say, boredom is not the lack of sensory stimulation, it is just a lack of imagination or creative thinking, so students tend to watch anime more often. Nowadays, anime addiction is very rampant, especially among students. There are many factors that urge students to watch anime that leads to addiction. Anime addiction causes individuals to distance themselves from family and friends. Perhaps, the only reason addicts wouldn't be isolated from family and friends is if those close to them are also suffering from anime addiction. Individuals may also become easily irritable, suffer from anxiety or depression, and stop enjoying the activities they previously did. Oftentimes, anxiety and depression are soothed by watching anime to escape. Parents may also see a decline in school performance. Anime addiction is affecting the academic, health, and behavior of the students. Their parents don't like their child watching anime, because they can't focus on their studies. According to senior high students, the negative effect of anime is time management because they cannot balance their schedule for studies and watching anime. They cannot do their responsibilities at home because of anime. They also overwatch to the point that they sleep late. Sleeping late is not good, especially to a student who still have a school works to do. To prevent anime addiction, must develop self-discipline or self-control. Students must set limitation and know their top priorities. Proper parental guidance is a must to prevent anime addiction. Parents can help their child through guiding them. Academic interests must be taught to students so that they would not focus on watching anime.
Stay with me, mayonaka no dotaraki, kaeranai de to naita, ano kizetsu ga ima me no mae. Stay with me, kuchiguse wo iinagara, futari no toki wo daite. Mada wazurezu, daichi ni shite ita. Koito wa ito wa chikau mono da yo to. Yube iwareta sonna kimo suru wa. Nido me no fuyu ga kite hanarete ita anata no kokoro. Furikaereba itsumo soko ni anata wo kanjite ita no. Stay with me, mayonaka no doa otaraki, kaeranai de to naita. Ano kizetsu ga ima me no mae. Stay with me, kuchiguse wo iinagara.
Modolanai to ite, mezashita no wa.